race. This is the Squeegee Life YouTube channel. I'm T Squeegee. If you haven't already, and I don't know why you wouldn't be, subscribe, hit the bell, and like this video, man. I am in the middle of a Xero Trad 12 2.0 giveaway. It's the orange one. Find the video on my channel. Like that channel, like that video, and comment. You gotta make sure you subscribe. That'll enter you to win. I'm gonna pick a winner at the end of July, or at the end of August, and I'll announce that winner on the podcast that evening. So that's pretty cool. Don't be discouraged though if you don't win the poll. I'm gonna start doing giveaways. I'd say probably every other month I'll be starting. And when I mean giveaways, I mean stuff that I get to try out. Some of it's lightly used. Some of it's not used at all. Maybe I have doubles of it. And it's cool to pass some of the stuff on to people that, you know, to my viewers. I feel like that's the right thing to do. But I am at 1,000 subscribers. I will be giving away a gross of Black Diamond Squeegee rubber, which is super awesome. So anyone that's on my subscribers list at 1,000 has a chance to win a gross of Black Diamond rubber. So check that out. So right now I am headed to a residential cleaning that I have. I've been doing this gentleman's property for well over a decade, actually working on 2 decades. I've had this customer since I started in window cleaning with the business before I bought it. My old boss, he is the one that got this account, and I've had it ever since. So it's going on 16 years we've been doing his windows. And this is actually the 16th season we've done his windows for him. Local businessman, really awesome guy. You'd never know he's got a Ferrari in the garage. Really humble dude. So I figured normally I get to do this house and nobody's home. Today might be different because I want to shoot a video there. So but if not, I'm gonna give you guys, run you guys through a residential window cleaning. Yeah, do something. You know, I've been doing a lot of commercial window cleaning videos. You guys see a lot of that stuff, but I don't do a lot of residential videos, just privacy issues, you know. But I feel like I could shoot this video in a manner where, you know, you'll get the gist of it. But knock this cool ass window job out and take you guys along with me. What do you guys think? Yeah, so a little change of pace, residential. That's kind of where things are at right now. With coronavirus, it seems to be residential is really firing on all cylinders, at least it is for me. So do some residential window cleaning video, yeah?
Well, there's another installment of me talking too much, but I just wanted to kind of go over, as you can see in the picture here, I've got a Maykker Mini. I like the idea of this pole. It's a little shorter, section-wise than your Trad 12. It's, of course, does about the same amount of height. I think it's like 10 foot, maybe 11 something. I have the extension for it as well. But I like the fact that in like a tight, cramped space, which you're probably not going to see in this video, it's kind of nice still having the reach but not having all that overlap in the back to kind of like bang into stuff. So I've used it on a couple of commercial jobs. It's pretty badass. I could definitely see myself using this quite a bit inside of restaurants. Just for the fact that it's so compact. So if you guys are interested in a small pole with a lot of reach, try out the Maykker Mini. I don't think if you're a commercial storefront guy or a guy that does a lot of restaurants, you might find this pole to be very favorable to the kind of work that you do. It's not a bad pole at all for that. I'm using it here, as you can see, on some residential work. Straw hat gang. I just wanted to, try it out here a little bit. Do a little bit of residential work with it. I'm completely stoked with it. It's pretty cool. And of course, it's my favorite color, which is orange. You can't go wrong with it. You just go to windowcleaner.com or Maykker.com and purchase one of these if you're looking for a short pole with a lot of reach. I wish I could give you the specifics. I'm going to say like maybe 9. I mean, I'm saying 9, but between 8 and 10 feet, I'm thinking. I don't know for sure. I should know, but I don't. I'm just kind of doing this over voiceover kind of on the fly as I'm editing. I was just like, man, I ought to say something about the Maykker Mini. It's a really cool pole. I see where Richie's going with it because he does so much storefront work. This is perfect for that. Absolutely perfect for that. Or on the interior of a home, if you don't need a really long pole, you just need something short, for a little reach here and there. This is perfect for that. It's not going to be banging into stuff. And it comes apart at every section, so you only need to use as much as you need. So, again, go to windowcleaner.com or Maykker.com and pick yourself up one if you're interested. Pretty nice pole. Tell them T. Squeegee sent you. Maybe they'll give you like a cookie or something. I don't know. But yeah, check out the rest of this video. I'll probably be back though. Talk some more. I don't know.
brush your hair back from your eyes. I take you down, let the river flow. Sometimes I'm gonna walk the street behind a green sheet of glass. A million miles below their feet. A million miles, a million miles. I'll be with you, girl, like being low. Hey, 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 like being stone. I'll be with you, girl, like being low. Hey, 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 like being stone. A million poppies gonna make me sleep. One rose, it knows your name. A fruit is rusting on the vine. A fruit is calling from the trees. Hey, don't you wanna go down like some chunky cosmonaut?
Jerry curl, put the pedal to the metal, make the Chevy twirl. peace to my man Sean Allstate. I put 100K on Army versus Ball State. Yo, why you gotta be like that? That's just the way it is. You gotta raise your kids. I just wanna be a normal person, but I'm special and I understand that you wanna see me rapping through the Running Man. But why you gotta be like that? That's just the way it is. Why you gotta be like that? That's just the way it is. Hey, yo, why you gotta be like that? That's just the way it is. And you wonder why my mind is filled with crazy shit. I fucked three bitches one day. I'm disgusting, but I'm honest. Toot some, baby, clear your sinus. I had to take a shit inside the diner, so I pulled the Rover over leather shoulder like Israeli soldiers. Catch me butt naked in the green Buick. Huey Lewis in the news drinking 22s. Thinking back when I was 22 and I didn't have the stunning do. Light skin, dark skin, no skin, bitch, I'm running through. Then eat the honeydew, I'm running with the money crew. Five closets full of running shoes and I ain't running Duke. My girl jealous because she knows that I'm in love with you. My name LeBronson, I got Fieri. You get robbed for your Chetty. Whisper instructions to my console Yeti. Big shotty like a Yeti. Fuck the world tatted on the belly. Yo, why you gotta be like that? That's just the way it is. You gotta raise your kids. I just wanna be a normal person, but I'm special and I understand that you wanna see me rapping through the Running Man. But why you gotta be like that? That's just the way it is. Why you gotta be like that? That's just the way it is. Hey, yo, why you gotta be like that? That's just the way it is. And you wonder why my mind is filled with crazy shit.
How are those grapes? They're from Estonia. They're from Estonia.
They're from Latvia.
They're from Uzbekistan.
I'm big in Bulgaria, right?
Mm-hmm.
I hit number one.
He's number one in Bulgaria right now. He's number one in Bulgaria.